Another 1-2 pitch. Line drive towards center field. It's down for a base hit. Metzger rounds third. Metzger will score standing up. Ahart goes to third without a throw. Correll Prime with an RBI single to center. And the RedHawks take a 1-0 lead in the top half of the first. Been worn down here in the opening frame. 2-2 pitch, hit in the air, deep right center field. Ahart on the run, back into his left to the warning track. He reaches, and he can't get it. It's off his glove and bouncing to the warning track. Garcia scored. Harris will be waved around. Really thrown to the plate by Bennett. Harris slides, and he's out of the plate. And there's two away. Nelson brings the hands together. Comstock gives the sign. He sets up away. Garcia lines it out to left field. That's going to drop in front of Metzger for a base hit. Martin being waved around. Thrown to the plate by Metzger. Up the line. Martin scores. It's 2-1 Winnipeg. Garcia caught between first and second. Correll Prime will apply the tag after getting the feed from TJ Bennett. In the side is retired. The payoff pitch. Ground ball left side. That's through for a base hit. Pena is going to be waved around by Chris Coast. The ball gets by Hill and left. Pena scores standing up. Brennan Metzger with a two-out RBI single through the left side. And the RedHawks have drawn even at 2-2 near the top half of the second. Bases full, one down. The pitch to Hill. Ground ball left side. Tough play. A fair ball down the line and rolling towards the Goldeyes bullpen. Abercrombie scores. Perez will score. Garcia slides in safe at third and on at second with a two-run double down the left field line is Tyler Hill. And the Goldeyes have gone back in front. It's 4-2 Winnipeg in the bottom half of the second. 3-2 pitch. Line drive to left. That's down for a base hit rolling towards the corner. Garcia scores. Here comes Tyler Hill. Hill races for the plate. The relay by Pena. Not in time. Hill slides in safe. And the Goldeyes lead at 6-2. 1-2 pitch, driven in the air to center, pretty deep. Ahart back, still racing back to the warning track. It's over his head and bouncing all the way to the wall. Garcia rounds, third will score standing up. James Harris on at second with an RBI double to center field. It's now 7-2 Goldeyes here in the bottom half of the second. The payoff pitch. Martin drives one right field and deep. Colwell back to the warning track at the wall. Reaches, can't get it. It's off the wall and bouncing back into the outfield grass. Harris rounding 30s on its way to the plate. Harris will score. Kyle Martin with an RBI double to right. And the Winnipeg Goldeyes lead it 8-2 in the last of the second inning. The 2-1 pitch. Line drive center field. It's down for a base hit. Martin scores from third. Willie Garcia with an RBI single to center. His second RBI of the night. And it's 9-2 Winnipeg here in the bottom half of the second. From the high set, the 1-0 pitch. Line shot towards left center field. On the run is Metzger. He's not going to get there. It's down to the warning track and rolling towards the wall. Martin cruises around 30, scores standing up. And on at second with a 2-out RBI double is Dominic Ficicello. And the Goldeyes open up a 10-2 lead here in the bottom half of the fourth. First pitch. Line drive towards the middle. It's down for a base hit. Colwell racing around third. Abercrombie up at the ball. His throw will get a second. Colwell scores standing up. Devin Ahart with an RBI single to center. And that'll cut the Goldeyes' lead at 10-3 here in the top of the fifth inning. Reggie swings, lines it towards the hole. Backhanded by Medina. Bobbles. And he has no play at any base. In to score is Harris. And it's now 11-3. Correll's line in the bottom of the eighth. One earned run, two hits, two walks, one strikeout. He was able to strike out Willie Garcia. And he threw 29 pitches. And he saves at least one inning of relief from Jim Bennett. The 1-0 pitch popped him up on the infield. Alex Perez backs up. Shallow right center field. Perez makes the catch, and the ball game is over. Tyler Gurko gets Correll Prime and a pop out to second base, and the Winnipeg Goldeyes behind a 7-run bottom half of the second defeat the Fargo-Moorhead RedHawks by a final score of 11-3 at Shaw Park.